Okay. Ooh, major idea. Just zombing in here. Yeah, I'm gonna call it user watch. And yeah, extra injection on that one. Yeah, so we can have like we're out here. We're getting the like the supply. Subscribers and our supposed friends. I don't know, I'm not going that way anymore. Yeah, just out there, jamming them in there, and then it's like, what the heck? Yeah, I want user watch. That would be funny. I'm not a grunge hottie anymore. However, I imagine somebody out there is, and that would be fun, huh? To watch your users on the other side, zom zom zom. There they are. You know, what are they up to? Yeah. It could clean up a little bit of that, I don't know. That over-trollification and ghostery and all those mean text type people. Or yeah, robot entries in and all of that. Yeah. I don't know. Might creep quite a few beautiful women out. Like, I think I'm not enjoying this any longer. Oh my gosh. You know what I mean. So yeah, that would be something. That would be an event. Watch your users. I guess I'm not a very potent drug anymore. Oh, yeah. I do want to talk about the grunge website deal. Yeah, maybe that's another vlog. I don't know. Yeah, something to do with the proof of your savings, the whole deal with the digital drop, everything just, severed out, and so we don't have anything. We don't have mortgage records. We don't have anything any longer. Not property, nothing, because it's all online, and so all just gone. That's it. Too bad. And so there it is. It's gone. Every digital bank account, everything. And so it's like, can we find it back? Can we find it back? Can we find it back? Oh my gosh, we're all panicking. We're having an economic collapse everywhere. Everybody's panicked because they don't know how to make cheese. And they're like, no, we don't want those army insignia showing up along the street, with their guns and their fetishes for tin cans. So no, we don't want any of that. We prefer to like have like it all settled out before. So there it is. There it is. We're like, okay. What was I talking about? Oh yeah. Okay. Re-entry into the bank accounts. Yeah, so here we are making this world bank. And yeah, anybody, there is the data that you could piece together somehow, some way. Yeah, just from one credit card company, you could probably run this sucker in a hurry. But what I was really gonna say was there it is. It's like we're gonna have to make up the sum, make up the amount. And so I was coming up with like a grunge hottie website, because they're gonna be the hardest and the ones that are treated the least fairly across the world, based upon their clothing attire. And so I was thinking that would be kind of a fun thing, to get people back into the internet after a total slashdown. To get them back into the internet is go and guess how much this particular grunge dude used to have in his savings account, and it would just be fun. It could be fun, so we can have fun reinventing the money that used to be there. I mean, why does money have to be such a serious chore? I mean, it's supposed to be a fun event, and I think that's the way to go, don't you? Yeah, line them up, and I don't know, do we want them to talk? Gosh, dang. Does that mean that it's gonna happen, isn't it? One less one for me? Is that what happens again? Oh my gosh. Another woman is gonna find. Oh my gosh. Grunge Hotties.